a little bit slowly.
Sorry, yes.
Slowly, okay. Yes, I understand.
Aš te govorja babno na dolgo.
Pričaj na bugarski, ja te razbiram.
Ja svičko razbiram kad
Sa Ilija, Mitar i mi pričamo srpsko-bugarski
da, da,
da. I razumemo se, razbiramo.
Normalno. Аз те помня тебе от едно състезание от Ниш. Беше много давно.
Да.
10 години назад.
Как сте почнали? Как сте почнали да судите?
Аз съм почнал преди тебе.
Знам.
Ти беше...
Я беше лаки.
Ти беше мисли състезател, да?
Да, вероятно, не знам. Не сечам се, да. Не знам ни едно судил, като съм бил на тези.
Ти колко години си судия?
Ovo je 12. godina.
12. da. Pa beše niš predi 10 godini, može biti 10, 11.
To, šta to beše?
To beše Balkanjada, Balkanjada.
Aha, Balkanjada. A, ranije to je bilo, više od 10.
Znači, predi 10, da.
Više od 10. A kad ste vi počeli, koju godinu?
Ja sam međunarodan od 2005. Od prvi miskare.
12 godina smo samo...
Međunarodan.
Znači kada sam počeo, vi ste međunarodni
izgledali,
a Bugarska?
Bugarska 25 godina.
Još mali penzija.
Da.
A dolazite svaki turnir u Bugarska? Every tournament you are in Bulgaria?
In Bulgaria, if I'm not busy, I'm so busy. My work is to travel so much.
What are you doing?
Okay,
coach
in the
head. That is his. Oh. I don't want to make some mess. You have your private job?
Yes, I'm construction engineer.
Uh-huh.
I built ecological houses.
Aha, a ecological kitchen.
Krugle.
Aha, krugle.
Exactly.
One su ekološki bolje.
Ekološki, materijali, ekološki, feng shui,
da,
feng shui, some energy from the space and the land.
A zašto drugo? Some energy, da?
About energy, because when the energy is a circle, there is no negative energy. Positive.
On the square, you have just...
On the corner, there is a negative energy.
Really?
Yes.
So you are good with Feng Shui, right?
Yes, I think
so. So you have to go to some school? Okay, you finish school for engineer, but for the Feng Shui?
But after that I finish for Feng Shui, I have three different kinds of field. First is engineer, the second is economist,
yes.
And the third is this kind of energy, Feng Shui, radiesthesia, economics.
Yes, I've heard about that.
Yes.
So, is there a lot of people who want that house?
Not so much.
But who believe in Feng Shui?
People change their mind and they think it is very important. This is one little ecological house in the Philippines, which we built in the Trojan region, in the Balkan Mountain. It's 100 and...
This is a window or a solar panel?
No, this is a window. We have a solar panel, but it's outside.
So the whole village is like this?
Yes, with circle surface, with the conic roofs. It's like a pyramid, but a conic pyramid, not with four sides. And we put here, we make so much researching how people who live in this house of houses for 10 days. Change.
With help,
yes. With different kinds of methods, we make more than 200 research.
Uh-huh.
Results are very interesting.
Really?
Come sometime. If you want to come for rest.
This is a village. Whole village.
Yes. You may take a house, boat, to get a rest.
This is your company.
Yes.
It is your private company or your
private?
Private.
200 and